6. Importance of emotional resilience. If you can't effectively deal with life's challenges, you won't get far in life. Emotional resilience helps you develop healthy coping mechanisms and maintain balance during stressful times so that you become a master of your emotions. Resilient people are always thinking about how they can bounce forward when life knocks them down. Bouncing forward is all about being able to find a positive meaning from a seemingly negative event. When you operate from this state of being, you are no longer living from a place of survival. Instead, you are thriving. 1. The characteristics of resilience. Everyone handles challenges differently. However, there are specific characteristics that emotionally resilient people share in common with each other. 2. Internal locus of control. Emotionally resilient people believe that life happens for them, not to them. Victimhood is not a part of their vocabulary. They take responsibility for everything that happens in their lives, both the good and the bad. The foundation of getting an inner locus of control begins and ends with the belief that you simply always have a choice of how you answer life's challenges. While you may not have control over external circumstances, you can always control your inner world. 3. Self-awareness. Emotionally resilient individuals have high levels of self-awareness. They know who they are, what they need, and what they don't need. As such, they are skilled at tuning into the messages that their body is giving them. If something doesn't feel good, they shift their state so that they can find their center again. 4. Perseverance. Lastly, emotionally resilient people have an insatiable desire to succeed. If they can't find how, they create how. They know that anything of value doesn't come easy. Giving up is not an option. They know how to persevere. 5. As Newt Gingrich once said, perseverance is that the diligence you are doing after you get uninterested in doing the diligence you already did. Every setback is viewed as an opportunity to grow and become more. Emotionally resilient people know that to reach their desired destination, they need to surrender to the process and trust themselves. 6. Optimism. In times of struggle, it can sometimes be difficult to find a silver lining. However, emotionally resilient people can find the positives buried amongst difficult situations. They have an unwavering belief in their strength to get through anything and everything. Research demonstrates that naturally resilient people have an optimistic explanatory style. That is, they explain adversity in optimistic terms, to avoid falling into helplessness. Because they possess this mindset, when challenges occur, they can shift out of fear fast and make empowered decisions.